Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about basic Windows 10 troubleshooting tips. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. First, make sure your Windows version is up to date. To check this, go to Settings, go to Update and Security, and under Windows Update, you'll be able to see if you have the latest versions. You can also check for updates. And if there are any new updates, it will download and install them. After that, restart your computer and see if these problems go away. If not, there are a few other options we have. Another thing you can do is try and restore your computer to a previous working point or a system restore. To do this, open the system restore. Click on System Restore. Select any date from before there was the problem and click Next. Follow any of the on-screen prompts and see if the system has corrected the problem. We can also run the built-in System File Checker utility. To do this, open a command prompt as an administrator and type in /scan now and hit enter. This process might take a few minutes. Once that's done, if there are any errors in the scan, it will be listed and it will try to repair it. While you're at it, type in dism:online:clean up one word /image/restore health and hit enter. This is another scan that will actually work on the Windows imaging itself. This scan also takes a few minutes, so be patient. After this, type in exit. You can also try uninstalling unwanted or unused programs. To do this, click on Settings, click on Apps, and scroll through your apps and features, and anyone that you no longer use or no longer want, just uninstall them. Then restart your computer. Sometimes unused programs can cause a lag in your computer. If your computer starts, but then stops at the logon screen or at the desktop with just a blank screen or just the wallpaper, most times this is the Windows Explorer. It can be fixed by pressing Ctrl, Alt, and Delete, going to Task Manager, scrolling down to you find Windows Explorer, right-click on it, and click Restart. This should bring up your desktop, assuming that it's an easy problem. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at keeping everything running smooth. Thanks for watching and have a great day.